Bad or good? I don't know. They're a group of incomplete people who wish to be whole. To that end, they're desperately searching for something.
Thank you. Yes, you are. And you're boring. And you're totally ordinary. And you know it.
Thank you. We'll be right back. You know, so think of this as time travel from then to now to find out what you're missing out on. See, what this really could be is a gigantic favor to both you and your future husband to find out that you're not missing out on anything. I'm just as big a loser as he is, totally unmotivated, totally boring, and you made the right choice and you're really happy.